your wallet.
So everyone in Wisconsin's perspective, the method of taking a shanty and turning it into a trailer, I've just never seen this so much as I do here, other places around the country. So these are marking that there's going to be an open hole here when the shanty is removed. So that's required by law to mark their hole so someone doesn't fall through with a snowmobile. So you just keep cranking all three of them up?
Yeah.
Sweet. I'm all about cranking because it keeps me warm.
Uh-huh.
That's